Department of Pedontology, Meenakshi Ammal Dental College provides a wide range of treatment for gingival problems. In this video, we will be discussing about the root coverage procedure. Gingival recession is the apical migration of the junctional epithelium along with the gingival margin, leaving the underlying root surface exposed to the oral environment. This may be caused due to vigorous tooth brushing or harsh tooth brushing, or any local factors like plaque or calculus which have accumulated in and around the tooth. So this gingival recession is one of the leading causes for dental hypersensitivity experienced by various patients. Gingival recession can be treated with the use of flap surgery with or without the use of grafts. This video explains about the coronally advanced flap used to treat gingival recession along with the use of a connective tissue graft. So incisions are being placed with the help of a Bard Parker blade. Horizontal, sulcular and vertical releasing incisions have been given and a mucoperiosteal flap will be raised. The flap is mobilized up till its apical aspect with the help of various instruments. So a full thickness mucoperiosteal flap is elevated to expose the underlying root surface and also the bone. The flap is mobilized till its apical most aspect. The flap is then de-epithelialized with the help of a carbide burr. The sharp margins are being trimmed. The connective tissue graft is procured from the palatal area of the maxillary arch. This connective tissue graft is considered as a gold standard procedure. The donor site is then sutured. The root surface is debrided with various instruments. Scaling is done to remove any of the attached debris. Root conditioning is done to create small porosities on the root surface. The connective tissue graft is then placed on the recipient bed and sutured. The flap is then coronally advanced and stabilized in position with the help of sling sutures. This is the post-operative view immediately after surgery. This is the post-operative view after a few months. The pre-operative with which the patient walked in. Thank you.